And before you guys start asking, though, this Clifford and this set is not related to the Big Red Dog. I remember seeing a preview for this movie on my DVD of Middle School, the Worst Years of My Life, and I thought it looked like a good movie, and so that's why I decided to get this. They also did the 1984 original directed by John Milius, which I'm not going to bother with.